The family of the 8-year-old boy stabbed to death is showing us pictures of the sweet boy they lost. This is Brenna McDonald. He was a student at Binion Elementary School in Richland Hills. Brennan was found dead by police on Sunday morning at his home in Richland Hills. His grandfather, 62-year-old Philip Hughes, is charged with capital murder.